So what we're doing here is we're making briquettes out of peanut shells for a country in Africa called the Gambia. It's on the west coast. Currently their main crop is peanut shells. So a waste product could be, or apparently the main crop is peanuts. A waste product is the peanut shells, and deforestation is a problem over there. So if we take the waste product and make briquettes, they can use it to cook.
For our project, we started focusing on different pesticides, thinking that was going to be our major problem. But we found that really how you compress them isn't all that important. It's all about the preparation process. So we tried different preps where we composted shells, we machine ground them, and also hand ground them, and did different quality tests to see which ones burn the most efficient and are most durable. We found actually the simplest are, which ones burn the best, are the ones that are made the most simply. We just hand crush them, soak them in water, and then crush them again, and you get a really good density, real durable briquette that burns for a long period of time.